be a motherfucker, cannot like that, you got them written. Ain't nothing written, it's the fiction that you wanna fit in. Your every action got reaction, it's the part of system. And if you think it's all decided, bitch, you probably tripping. You then you trip, you think I'm tripping just cause I am different. And blaming you for shitty thoughts or your fucked up vision. Reform a nation, building different is a fucked up mission. And now I've been an orthodox since a fucking vixen. What bothers you is superstitions like your Indian housewife. What bothers me is my dreams to live a fucking starlight. You just be vibing and kissing asses to get the spotlight. With this mentality, you going nowhere, so says my far sight. I'm all tight, my comfort zone's too fucking small to have me. Now tell me, how many of you all are happy, shabby? Our parents, apparently, is from the bugger of 2B on the rookie. A 2C royalty's the only true key. But it doesn't mean I gotta sell my soul, cause I ain't fucking with the evil just to waste my dough up. Even if it raised my dough, I got no love to show love, cause evil doesn't scare me, but the power of the God does. I ain't asking you to keep for me the heaven result. All I want from y'all is that you give me props I deserve. Never ever wanted free, I'm gonna get the shit done, but you gotta bow me when I'm ballistically berserk. So do it now or do it later, but you gotta do it. And can't you end it just cause bitch, I'm no saliva fluid. You bunch of stupids, you're ego, put in my mouth to do it, take it out, throw it high, grab my dick and shoot it.
Alright, thank you so much, peace out.